Okay, welcome back to another video of Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. Last time we left off, well, it's the same day. I should know this. I should know this. I just decided to record another video because I didn't get a chance on Saturday because we were having trouble setting up the microphone on Saturday. And there's a lot of work. Yes, we were back at the taxi, and we're gonna go back to downtown Bikini Bottom. Or downtown Bikini Bottom. Bikini Bottom. And then we're gonna go down to downtown Bikini Bottom.
Downtown.
Wait, why did
Bikini
I just
Bottom.
Hear police cars?
Once, SpongeBob.
All right.
Not vacuum.
Can we just load?
That won't do.
Why not?
Because.
Couldn't we?
No.
Don't. Spot him.
How do you get up there? Roll the roll, the roll.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Wait, what's that open? I can't get me. Okay. You are bad, onion. What did it open? It opened that. I know how to handle these.
Feel like a new sponge.
I do need to go over here, which allows me to do this.
Bringing it around town.
Oh, darn it. Okay. Now we just
bringing
need
it
to...
around town.
Yep. Got it. Got it.
I love opening presents.
This door is locked from the inside. Who would do such a thing?
Well, people who want to keep people out of their houses, yes. That's weird. How would you...
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Well, I need to get up there and then find a way in.
Just my size!
I have enough to go to the scene. I do actually have enough to go to the scene. And I can get another, spatula from Mr. Krabs. Back at Bikini Bottom.
Hi, Gary.
Meow?
Yes, thanks for noticing. I have been working out.
Meow.
Not done. Doesn't that mean...
Meow.
Oh, that's the end. Aha! Uh-huh. There's another golden spatula.
Meow.
What do you mean, get...
Meow.
Oh, okay. Uh-oh.
Okay. Okay, that's a lot to do. But I think it's worth a golden spatula. You know, the sandy trick for flying would make this a lot easier. I'm gonna do it the normal way. Because everything I do is normal. My name is normal. Okay, my mom did say my... name is a little uncommon.
higher the better. Nothing like a bit of roping to get the heart pumping.
Who can clean up all these boxes? Like, who would leave boxes out at... Who would leave boxes right here? That would be weird. You know what? Those tiki slash crate things are weird. There's nothing. Wait, wasn't I just here? I'm a monkey. I'm going to swing the vines. You know, I'm gonna use a vine to hover. Exit. It says exit right there.
Hey, Larry, what's shaking?
That's weird.
Sandy, boy, am I glad to see you. I need you up because
Woo!
The robot.
Where do I need to go? Please comment down below. Where do I go here? Because I've never really finished this. And down. That's why I like Sandy. You can one-shot those robots. They're really annoying.
Take that!
Okay, I'm a monkey again. I didn't know squirrels were monkeys. And why'd I go so high? I should do the sea needle or the that thing. Is that where the antenna is? No, I think it's here. Whatever. I should have done the sea needle. There's a lot more stuff there. No!
Nothing can stop a land critter.
Yeah! Oh my god! Oh, got it this time! Okay, I'm almost... No! 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 This time I'm making it. Wait, can you even make it? Are you kidding me? It brought me to this old antenna! switch back to SpongeBob? Oh, there is. Why would there be a bus stop way this high? That's literally weird. Wait a minute, I wonder, when you hit this button in SpongeBob, can you switch to Nope. Okay, I probably should get back down. Come on, I spent 2010
just my size.
Okay, I'll find another one.
Ow!
At least they got one gold spatula.
I feel like a new sponge.
You know what? I'm gonna get one more golden spatula and then I am going to accomplish my goal. So what I need is 10. What does that even do for me?
You've just
head.
Met the Sponginator. Fresh like a spring breeze.
I don't think you're supposed to be up here.
Around town.
How convenient.
Bringing
on
it
exit.
Around town.
Oh, how convenient. There's a simple exit. And I think I finally figured out how to accomplish my goal.
Roll, roll, roll the sponge. Ow!
Roll, roll, roll the sponge. Okay. Weird. You know, if it was... If I just would have thought of this earlier.
Bringing it? Around town.
What the heck?
I feel like a new spot.
What does this button do?
Bringing it around town.
I need to get past here, but I don't know how. This path blocked off. That means this path's open. And now there's a closed path, and here is where I wanted to go. Got it. There's a slight trick to this. Yeah, like
fresh like
to
a spring breeze.
The buttons to prove that I hit them all. And then that should be a golden spatula. Get up there. Okay, so I stand on the top of his foot. Got it. That's my 10th spatula. Maybe I should go back to Bikini Bottom. It's so loud. Why is this whistle so loud? I could hear it from a mile away. Aha!
Lagoon.
Blob. So I need to get 15 to defeat the boss. Easy enough.
SpongeBob.
Well, you do look-
Barnacles!
Robot?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know how SpongeBob once, was afraid of the world being took over by robots in that one video? Boing?
Ow! I feel like a new sponge! Take that!
What does that do? I think you're supposed to hit something else first. Boing. Ow. 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 Okay, now, I think that's the first light tower. Wait, how does that make any sense? Oh wait, now it's pointing over there. Wait, it needs to be harder. The next one is here. What if that light hits the guy that's floating around there? And then he gets burned. Okay, what's right there? Find a way to get over. How do get over there. Wait, you can get to the island from the pier on the other side of the sea caves. So that's the pier. And those must be the sea caves. That means I need to go this way. Ah! What the heck?
I don't know, Miss.
Yes, you can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the
can do.
Okay. You get down from there.
Somehow, I don't think he needs a hand.
Okay, bro.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
Okay, I need to.
Yeah.
I need to get this.
I get it.
Bro, will you stop running?
The Sponginator.
I'm not saving you. Where do I come from? Hey, there's a one of Patrick's socks.
Another find for Patrick.
Can't swim, but swim. I always wonder that. Why can't SpongeBob swim?
I don't think he needs a hand.
Okay. I think it's over there.
Uh-oh, I can't swim!
It's okay if you can't swim.
SpongeBob?
Yes, Bubble.
Why, yes!
If I had a cat.
Well.
I love opening presents. Water. Rising. Must get to higher ground!
Need to restart.
As long as these pants are square and this sponge is Bob, I will not let Bikini Bottom down.
I think this sponge is Bob. Besides, your name is SpongeBob. Bro, what are you doing in here? And why is the water rising? Is it because you're in here? Darn it. I fell.
It shines.
Got it. I don't think I was supposed to do that, but I did. And I made it. This cave. Hope you enjoyed the video, and see you in the next one.